One of my bass I was Carl Hooper. After I finished playing and I scored the most runs, I went on to join the Georgetown Cricket Club, which was very known for the border cricket ground. Has a quite a rich history. I went there and I started to practice and played a few games. The first time Carl came back from a tour and I saw him, I was 14. And he was actually the first person that said to me that one day I'd be playing test cricket. And I was happy to know that dream came true, and he kind of influenced me and propelled me to work towards that. If you're coming around again, tell me how you feel, 'cause I need to know, know, know.